Spirit of Fire to Alice 130. We have deactivated the banished portal network. Are you in position?
Isabel, I wasn't expecting to hear from you. Where's the captain?
The Spirit of Fire is under heavy attack from the banished carrier, so he's asked me to be your liaison while he deals with it.
You've made quite an impression on the banished down there. We're showing signs of massive troop movement your way. Can you hold out while we're dealing with this attack?
Don't worry, Isabel. I've got this one. Good to be working with you. Alice out.
See, hey guys, welcome back to another Father Malia Let's Play. Today is Halo Wars Mission 7. Now, it looks like it might be interesting. I don't know if we're going to do any kind of aquatic combat. I doubt it. I've never seen that in Halo Wars, and it wasn't mentioned, but we'll kind of see.
Alright, troops. Looks like the Banished want to put an end to our fun. The captain's a little busy upstairs, so we're on our own.
Don't they always?
Spartan, you have Banished incoming.
Ooh, we finally got scorpions.
Push them back, troops!
So we're destroying multiple bases, that's great. Nice. Stupid beam, okay.
Getting hit by air units here, any support?
Crap, okay. Gonna upgrade you.
Getting hit by shells over here! Got some vehicles you want dealt with?
The enemy is wiped out.
Supply pack constructed.
I'm under fire from enemy infantry, over.
This is kind
supply
of a...
Supply pad upgrade complete.
A situation, you might say. Okay, we're gonna try and get some more of you.
What you got for me, boss?
Turret constructed. Supply pad constructed.
That was just the beginning. They'll be back soon. Where's that Nightingale we called for?
Right here, sir. Someone need patching up?
Keep our Cyclops and Scorpions battle ready. We won't be able to hold this position without them. We need to set up a defensive perimeter to hold them back. Let's get to work.
Make some house calls.
Armory constructed.
Suited up and feeling beautiful.
Restoration drone.
We'll need some turrets for support. Get some built and upgrade them to anti-vehicle turrets.
Got an army right off the bat, okay.
Marines reporting!
Supply pad upgrade complete. Supply pad constructed. Turret constructed.
Now, if we're lucky.
We're up, Leathernecks.
Supply pad constructed.
Inside, on the double.
You're lucky I was around.
Until we complete this, we may. I don't see a timer anywhere. So maybe I'll use the game logic against itself, which is pretty awesome.
Oh, axles, you guys will break anything.
So what I mean by that is we can go ahead and take some time to actually gain some resources here. I don't know if it's gonna let us do that, but that'd be pretty awesome. I'd like to fill this entire area out first. Not really too big of a fan of
we're leaving. Marines, ready to serve!
Spammed right off the bat, that would kind of suck to be honest.
Stand to, troops! Capture that point, Marines!
Generator constructed. Leader point earned.
Nice. Who's this?
Sound off, okay. Marines! Eyes on me, Marines! Sound off, Marines! We've got our orders! Let's go!
Let's see, can we build Apologies for the jumping around there, guys. You're looking at that.
Here they come! Scorpion,
oh, no.
Wake up that gun!
I lied. I apologize for that, guys.
Enemy spotted!
130 receiving fire from ground troops.
Supply pad upgrade complete. Garage constructed.
The drones do their work.
There's no career cutoff guard or anything, which is nice.
Something need fixing up?
You're back here, your support unit.
Turret constructed.
I'm receiving fire from ground troops.
Alice, I recommend you upgrade the turret with anti-vehicle weaponry.
That would be the plan, Stan.
You're still hurting.
Fortify level 1. Researched.
I'm gonna get caught off guard back here, hopefully. Alright. Oh, I got level 1. That sucks. Because they wouldn't give us too much.
Turret upgraded.
Hitting us too hard, which is surprising.
Turret constructed.
Ooh, we can't build scorpions, but we can get gauss cannons, which is... I'm not gonna complain about that.
Can we take out those enemy guns?
Where are you, Alice? Where are you?
Are you people accident-prone or something?
I'll make better use of it anyway. Alice 130 ready for action, sir.
Not quite in time, but we will get it next time. Like I said, it's just... feels a little awkward playing this game.
Suited up, weapons loaded,
with a
fine.
Mouse and keyboard.
Turret constructed.
And to hear myself saying that
look
with an
alive,
RTS
Marines.
is an odd experience.
Lock and load, Marines.
Keep those locusts away from our base! Get
nice.
Some Cyclops in there!
I hope we all learned something today!
Ready for the worst.
Won't be stretched more.
It's better before the dispatch. Sit back and listen.
Vehicle level 1, researched.
Show me where
on
it hurts.
The move.
Cyclops here. Where do you need?
Stop moving. There we go.
Turret constructed.
Sometimes when I talk to the AI on here, I kind of feel
find
like talking to my
defense.
Daughter. Like, you know, I just kind of have to, like, it's okay, I need to stop moving so I can, you know, stack and do this real quick. It's like, I feel like you have to manage them a little bit too much, and I hate to say that, but it kind of is what it is.
Cyclops, ready to work.
Got a situation you need resolving?
Marines under fire from hostile
vehicles!
I'm there, sir!
Say, Alice, can you take this one? No. Say, yeah, I'm just having a
turret constructed.
I know, that's my bad, I just...
Generator upgrade complete.
Let's get this over with.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Go easy next time.
Suit
these
it up
things
and feeling beautiful. Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Nice.
Under attack, boss!
Marines, ready to serve!
What's broken this time? Let's get you fixed up.
Oh, I need tech level 3, okay. You're next, okay.
Cyclops, good to go.
Alright, Alice, not missing an opportunity here.
Work.
See if we can pick ourselves up. Okay.
They ain't getting up from
generator upgrade complete.
On my way.
Okay, never mind. That's not a big deal. Here.
Turret upgraded.
So what does that give us? Okay.
What is it now?
Vehicle level 2 researched. Leader power ready.
I'll make sure I have plenty of resources. Okay, so this is our time, Alice.
Taking the vehicle.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Taking out the threats.
Aspiration
drone. What is it now?
Supply pad upgrade complete.
And so far, I'm not really feeling...
You're lucky I was around.
Too crazy about this. I mean, I'm not in a bad way. It seems manageable. And I don't know if I made those words or not, but... I really hope.
Got eyes on hostiles.
Something needs fixing
up. Okay to take care of this vehicle, boss.
Welcome to the war zone, kid.
Okay. I might be eating my words. I'm okay with that, though.
Logistics level 1 researched.
Up top. I'm feeling up top. Received, over. Making tracks. Show me where it hurts.
Show me my targets.
Let's go. Go easy next time. These things aren't free. Let's get you fixed up.
Have sent vehicles against me, over! You ready, Jarhead?
I'm starting to lose count.
Our Cyclops needs repairs! Get him fixed!
Let's see you shrug this off! What's broken this time?
Stand to, troops!
Move it.
Marines!
Restoration drones out.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Headquarters upgrade complete.
Very nice, okay. Any more upgrades I can purchase over here?
Oh, crap.
The ground troops are gonna keep coming through the shallows. Let's make sure we have some scorpions waiting to greet them.
Leathernecks. Under fire from the ground troops.
I'm getting real tired of this.
Frag them.
Gauss cannon researched.
Okay, you are going to be anti man. You're anti vehicle.
Marines reporting for duty! Enemy spotted!
They're getting too close! Protect the base at all costs!
Turret upgraded.
We're moving out!
Turret upgraded.
Marines under assault from enemy ground! Move out, Marines!
Oh, crap. Okay. That's fun.
Eyes on me, Marines!
Move out, with me!
Turret upgraded.
You're still hurting, you're still breathing.
Marines ready to serve.
Our base is under attack.
I know.
Stay frosty.
I do love us this time round.
I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go.
I love them.
The enemy sent vehicles after us. Over.
Okay. Now it's becoming a problem.
Ready for the worst.
We're being assaulted by enemy vehicles.
Scorpion. Here to break hearts and win wars. Need something slow.
We're under attack from enemy vehicles, over! Marines under hostile vehicles!
Turret upgraded.
Ready, roller, sir!
Roger that!
Can we get some anti-air support ASAP?
Show me what the problem is. Now this is what I signed up for. Go easy next time. These things aren't free. Hauling ass! Show me where it hurts.
What you got for me, boss?
Can I reach you?
I'm gonna stay right there as a backup force, because I do not.
Got my foot on the pedal,
over.
Okay, yeah.
Score. Out of my way! Coming
ready
through!
To whoop ass!
Never know where they're coming from.
Someone get these flyboys out of my hair? That's job satisfaction.
Ready to serve.
Fuck the squad troops. Scorpion, under fire from air units. Over. This better be more than a scratch.
Turret upgraded.
Very nice.
Lucky I was.
She's ready to go, sir.
Scorpion here. What's the sit rep?
Support.
Reinforcements level 2 researched.
Just give me an order, sir. Revved and ready.
Scorpion, rolling out. Scorpion and Root.
Come on, girl, don't let me down fast.
Where do you need me?
Let's get your butts over here.
Logistics level 2 researched.
After us. Over.
I now no longer have use for it.
We're being assaulted by enemy vehicles.
Cyclops. You will be up to this.
Marines,
Time to dance.
Got it covered.
Got a situation you need resolved?
Air pad constructed.
Let's do their work. The enemy sent vehicles after me. What's broken? I'm ready to bring Scorpion here. What's the SIF rep?
The enemy has taken out our
AC. Next time, these things aren't free.
Leader power ready.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Our base is under attack.
Is it under attack or is that just a strategy? I don't really know. Pretty sure it's a strategy.
Show me some armor.
Must be a good man, sir.
That's it, Alice. They've stopped. Wait. No, there's something else, and it's very big.
And something worse is happening?
It's a scarab. They're sending in a scarab.
Oh.
You are it, Isabel.
Okay,
get
agreed.
Ready.
That's pretty
We're
shitty.
We're gonna have our work cut out for us with this one.
Get over there.
Let's get you fixed up. Seek and destroy.
Get out of there.
What, you could find me a tougher target?
Keep hitting that scarab!
Not as bad as I had originally
thought. If we don't break it, it's over
for us! Having a tough time.
Under attack by a scarab!
I feel like that was anticlimactic.
Isabel, scarab is down. Repeat, scarab is down.
I'm impressed. Is that it? Are there more incoming?
Negative, Isabel. Looks like they've given up.
It doesn't look that way from here on the bridge. We're still under attack from the banished carrier. The captain recommends
like
you keep a small base there,
there
to guard the portal, but be ready to move out. I think we're going to need your help down there again very soon. Isabel out.
You fought with honor and courage. A well-earned victory.
All right, guys. Well, that was mission number 7. We even got a gold. Yeah, I was feeling pretty good about that one. It, I don't want to say it was easy. I mean, it wasn't challenging. I know I'm only at normal, but... I mean, Halo Wars 1, man. That game would be actually quite challenging, even if you were on normal sometimes. It would really kind of make you sweat a little bit, which I liked a lot. Overall, though, I think, you know, I have to give this game a pretty good score. The PC controls obviously suck a little bit, but I feel like that was kind of a token pass to us PC gamers out there, especially the ones who kind of gave up on Xboxes. I really wish they'd release the entire series on PC. I think that would be worthwhile, and you could really push Halo to the next limit at that point. I don't want to leave Xbox gamers behind by any means, but, I mean, here's the deal. As far as Microsoft's profit goes, it's a lot like Steam, right? So you're buying a $200 Xbox that may cost them $300 to produce. Now, why do they do that? They do that because they are making, I think, about 20% off all the game sales, if not more. I don't quite remember the actual stats themselves, but, you know, it's the same model as Steam. So if they were even to release it on Windows, I mean, this is a This is right from the Microsoft Store. I know this is a Microsoft-produced game, but I think if they were actually trying to make this a viable platform and make this the new Xbox, I think we could have a lot more fun with a lot of the games. Like, you can imagine Halo 3 Forge mode. I know I've been hearing some crazy stuff people have been doing with that, but imagine if you actually had, you know, developer-level tools. I mean, even if they wanted to design them to be, you know, a little bit lesser than, you know, what they actually use, that way you couldn't hack the game or anything like that. Not like Ark Survival Evolved might be a great example of that. There's actually a custom dev kit for modders. I mean, just imagine the things we could do as a community. Imagine... I don't know. I mean, you can see so many other games. Ark's a prime example. Elder Scrolls is a prime example. Gossix would be a good one. I know that's a lesser known game, but I can see a modded Halo, and I think that'd be a really fun time. I know they're just finally getting out some good mods for the original Halo CE for PC, and they look amazing. But at the same time, I mean, look how long it took them to get those out. Bungie and Microsoft, they've always typically been a very locked down platform, and I think they've been kind of scared of the modding community. You know, for multiplayer, I get that. GTA 5 was that way quite a bit, because they had the GTA Online thing, but I just don't see, you know, if it's a campaign, if it's a custom match, if it's Forge, allowing custom models, designs, you know, anything someone can imagine, custom textures, even, that would be incredible. You know, 343 won't give us the Halo that we want, let's make the Halo that we want. I don't know. This is one man's opinion. I like to think that, you know, Halo can be what we make it again. I know 343's been listening to the community lately, and you know, we appreciate that, but I don't think we should have to scream for a good Halo game, or one that's cross-platform. I mean, Halo 1 and 2 were both on PC. Yeah, granted they came out later, but why would you not do that for Halo 4? Why would you not do that for Halo 3? You know, the Master Chief Collection. Look how easy it was for them to take this game and port it over to Windows. I mean, the Xbox is a PC. It's just running a custom OS, but the kernel and, I shouldn't say the kernel so much, but I believe it is still running off of DirectX. So that's almost a direct port. You don't even have to try. I know they don't want to alienate people, and I get that, but it just... And I know they don't want to lose their lockdown ecosystem, and that's something that can be really terrifying for Microsoft, because once you lose the lockdown ecosystem, you lose a lot of money. You know, you shouldn't have to pay for Xbox Live. That was a huge thing back in the day. It's like, you know, when Xbox Live first came about with the original Xbox, everyone was like, why are you paying $60 a year for this when everyone on PC gets it for free? And it's just... It's money, guys. It's money. So, as much as that sucks, it is what it is. Alright, guys. Sorry about the soapbox. Kinda is what it is, I guess. Playing this game has really reminded me of a lot of my passions for this series. I'd kinda put that part of my life on the bookshelf for a little while, proverbially speaking, of course. And this has just kind of brought up a lot of old feelings and just nostalgia. I mean, it feels great to be in the Halo universe again. It really does. But, man, can it be irritating. I mean, when I heard that Cortana, I mean, speaking as a guy who, like I said, I played 1 through 4, you know, right when they came out. I was at every launch party. I got all the special editions except for 4. Yeah, more than the legendary editions, excuse me. I didn't want any more stuff laying around my house. As much as I loved playing with them, my wife kind of gave me looks. Who was my girlfriend at the time, but... Sorry, getting off on a tangent there. It's just, I don't know. It's just, it's mind-blowing that they could turn Cortana into what she's become. And in a four-hour mediocre campaign, nonetheless. I mean, if you even want to call it mediocre. I just really hope they're listening. I hope Halo 6 comes to PC. This game's proof, and the proof's in the pudding, guys. I mean, this game runs fine on PC. Yeah, there's a few weird things here and there, but if this was that easy to port over, why not Halo 4? Why not Master Chief Collection? Why not the brand new Halo 3? I guess they're gonna release a remastered edition like they did with 2 and 1. So, if you guys have any feelings about that, please let me know. Like I said, I've been out of the loop for a while. I've been trying to catch up. I think I mentioned in my last video, I've been listening to Late Night Gaming. I think he's got about 30 or 40,000 subscribers now. He kind of does some Halo commentary that's really quite intriguing. And you should give him a listen to. All right. Thank you so much. Sorry again about the soapbox. It's just, and a lot of us will understand this. We're passionate about this series. For me, and a lot of you might think this is a cardinal sin, but for me, this series and the lore behind it and the universe is right up there with Star Wars. I grew up with both. This might actually be even more, because I delved hours and hours and hours of my life into this. All my friends played Halo CE with me. We all played Halo 2. We all played Halo 3. We're all at the launch parties together. You know, Reach. It really started to break apart about Halo 4, and there was some red flags with that. But I just don't think, you know, all the older players like me, who've been playing since 01, I just think we felt burned in a lot of ways, and I don't try and speak for everyone. This is just kind of my own opinion. This is one man's opinion. So if you disagree, let me know. I mean, I'd love to chat with you about it. I don't pretend to be perfect, and I don't pretend that I know everything. But, you know, I think personally we felt burned about it. It was, I mean, the elites didn't even look the same, for God's sake. I don't know. Alright guys, sorry, again, I know I've apologized 3 times for the soapbox now, but I'll go ahead and let you guys go. Thank you for watching. Probably already said that too, because I keep just thinking of new stuff about the series. Hopefully we can chat about it. I'll talk to you later. Bye guys.